Alright, welcome back, guys and gals. I'm not sure if I'm going to post this one or not, but I'm just making a quick run out to the Birch Forest, see if I can't find a lock chest. I've spent the last 2 in-game days, off-camera, searching for one and doing some farming, keeping you from having to view all the boring stuff. Just gonna try and make this a quick short video. The sun is just coming up. Get out there, search the forest, see if I can't see one. I am needing machine parts. That is my goal, to get as many of those as possible. I need them for some upgrading. So we're gonna see what we can get today. Probably gonna run by a lot of stuff, unless I just absolutely want to pick it up. It's probably late June right now, fixing to be July. Still haven't made any windows yet. Still gotta work on that. Still gotta get rid of that upper floor. Gotta work on the pots and pans. Require a lot of ingots. Need to work on some biofuel. So I'm gonna be doing a lot of farming off camera, so it's not so boring. Hopefully we'll find a lock chest. Then it'll be a good day. This will probably be the last video I make for the day. Maybe. Pardon my phone, but I did promise a very good friend of mine that I would play a game with him, and he is patiently waiting on me, so I need to hurry this along. We're gonna go kick some butt in another game. And if all goes well, and the recording is okay, I will post it as well. Really need to put my phone on silent when I'm recording. It always seems to go off. It never goes off any other time because no one ever texts or calls, except for when I'm recording. Let's see if we can get by this wolf. And I do have the stamina pack on me, so I'm gonna let the stamina go all the way down. See what the stamina pack does. I've not used it yet. I've only ever made the one, and I've still been hanging on to it and carrying it in my inventory. So I'm curious as to see exactly what it's gonna do. Well, we made it out here to the East Lake without stopping. That is not a good sign. I haven't seen any boxes. Hopefully, birch forest is full of them. Draining your stamina all the way down also takes away from your food to replenish. So, we are in the red. So let's go ahead and do this. Alright. Filled it right back up. Save me some food. Yeah, I like that. I think that's worth it. And I see a box. This is your first time watching. This is the birch forest. All the white trees. And I have lost sight of the box. Must have despawned. I don't see it. I didn't walk by it. I still don't think it did. Even spotted on top of this rock. Yeah, it despawned. What a bummer. Okay. Into the forest we go. Start down here at the bottom and work our way up. He goes the other way, we're good. What's that? Onions. Supposed to be a lock chest in this forest, and I have seen three. I died trying to get one. That was not a good day. I was attacked by two bears. Wasn't any fun. Top of this rock, get a better view. I don't see anything. Hopefully something will spawn in before I leave the forest. Otherwise, it's not going to be a good day. There have to be other animals here other than that one bear. Surely I'm not going to get that lucky. Oh, there's a wolf. And a box. See if I can't work my way around him. course that bear is guarding that one. Oh, and a bear. Lovely. Probably not even worth coming over here now. I don't even see the box anymore. Looks like it despawned. Hiding in the shadows. And a wolf was coming over. Go away, wolf. Come on. It's noon. I need to get back. Nope. That was one growl and he was running. Oh, look at him follow me up on top of the hill. I didn't come out here to kill anything, but I will. Stupid bear. Unfortunately, the boxes do not cover the cost of the ammo. You're safe, dear. You're not what I'm after. Although I do need your mats. Just don't want them right now. I will, however, kill anything guarding a locked chest. The mats inside those things are well worth it. Two boxes. like the ammo. Come on. And cotton seeds. Definitely worth that. Looking forward to the cotton start growing wild. Spent a few days hunting cotton. Haha, here we go. Nice. Let's see what we get. Two cotton, four sinew, and some gears. I'd like to have some machine parts, but I will definitely take all of that. Okay, worth the trip out here. I can head back now. Up some space. Hey now, don't do that. Oh yeah, it's just past noon. I ain't gotta be in such a big hurry to get home. Explored that water yet. Need to do that one day. Oh, hello, Mr. Wolf. Yeah. I'm gonna leave you behind for now. I just see some boxes on the way home. Oh, there we go. But I'm more than happy with just the lock chest. Of course, if I see a second one on my way home, I'm not going to be happy. Had two keys on me in a while. Take all the ammo I can get. Nope. We're gonna go around Mr. Bear. Speaking of, to check on the pets, you guys see what level they are. One of the chickens was a level 10. I am going to wait till they all get to 10 and then crack them open or kill them on camera so you can see what they give. I'm very curious about what the rabbit's going to give. I know what the chicken gives. Bypass a few things unless it's a box. Quick look around this pond. Of course there's one. Where was that bear? I mean that wolf. No. That was quick. Didn't want to kill nothing today, but I'll take it. Plenty of diving stuff. I really want to go back to that cave. Oh, no, you don't. I already got your brother. Oh, missed it. Of course there's a box there. I'm gonna go check on the pets. Then we may take out that wolf to get that box. I want you all to see the pets in the daylight before it goes away. Alright, we have a level 10 chicken. We have two level 10 chickens and a level 7 rabbit. Looks like they're hungry. How? I just fed them before I left. Chew in there. Guess I need to get them some water. They eat and drink a lot. Here. Yeah, that was brilliant. Alright. Take these out. Not sure how many of those it's going to take. I do have tomatoes growing. I do not need to lose my pets. Well, for future reference, they won't last the day without food and water. And then you just feed them. See how many you're gonna take that. You guys should water. Get your health back up. Alright. Now I feel safe again. Hello, Mr. Rabbit. We're waiting on you to get to level 10. Next episode, we're gonna see what they're gonna give. Water jugs up. Alright. How am I full? Alright. We're gonna call this an episode. Y'all have a great day, and we will catch you next time.